You'll know I love aluminum splitting wedges. Guess what? They have developed this round one, like a nail one, but it is really long compared to what I've seen. So what we're going to do, just stick it into here. So let's drive it in a little bit. Let's see how it does and how it holds up. I bought it off an eBay used one. Wow, that is in really well, which is nice because it will sit in there really tight. Okay, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wow.